Thank you. Because Jasmine, who's fully decked out in mint green gear, which you can get upstairs. We have hats, they're really expensive.
This song is for her because it's her birthday.
As in the song title is her birthday, it's not actually her. But it's June 2nd, so this one is for you. Every time, but it's an important speech to give, I guess. There's going to be one repetitive speech. This song is about safe spaces and being inclusive, basically. Obviously, there's not a lot of all ages spaces here in Boston, which is why we have to cramp together in this beautiful finished basement.
Hell yeah.
And so this song is just about when a safe space turns not so safe anymore, but it's you kind of coming out of it and becoming a stronger community, basically.
Okay. Yeah. Show's face keeps changing.
Hey, we all keep changing. By the way, it's our last song, so it doesn't matter.
Yes.
We have Natural Velvet up next. They're touring. So they came a long way to play for y'all, and it's gonna rock. And or roll.
Yeah.
It depends. thank you. This is our last stand-up comedian. Alright. Thank y'all so much for being so cool. We are Mint Green. We have stuff on the internet and stuff physically, so find this tall guy, me, this green man, and this drummer boy. Yes.
Green man.
The green man. And also, oh yes, also if you see him, please give him a giant hug. This is his last show with us for a little bit. So. This means I love you in dinosaur. Just kidding, it's actually sign language! Alright, thank you guys so much.